Gamer Girl, and welcome to my channel. You are watching Chasing Dreams episode 38. See, I keep forgetting because we've been doing so well with this challenge. Let's play and stuff. You lose track of the time of the Let's Plays. Anyways, what are you doing? The TV's not even on and you're playing. That doesn't make sense. Oh, there we go. Does she have to work? 8 hours. Who won? No one won. When did you have to work? 10 hours? Play online game with Let's play with you don't know. Let's play. What does she have to do? Practice. Thank you. Potty train Braxton. Let's make some brunch. Cleans. Where is his little tablet? He can play there. She goes to work in like 2 hours, so she probably should take a shower before she goes, or clean up, and then eat. Gonna put Braxton to sleep. Time are you on? Oh, going to work. 3 hours, okay. You're still good. Water, harvest, no wait, put away, go to work. Go to the washroom. Thank you. plant that. Six minutes, 4 minutes, 3, 2, 1. Time to go to work. And Braxton is sent to daycare. Sent to daycare. He's sent to daycare. We're not gonna hire a nanny just yet. Wait till they get enough money. You're off at 9 p.m. and she's probably gonna get promoted soon, so that's exciting. Braxton is at daycare, which is good. Just waiting till they get home. Come on. Yay, she got promoted. All right. So, I'm gonna give food to Braxton, some cereal. Come on, you have to wake up. Wakey wakey. Wakey wakey. Alright. Braxton. Leave an affirming note. Come on. Answer the door. Neighbors from hell. He's gonna let go potty. Oh yeah? If you want to play that game, I can. Battle of the Noise. A toddler can't go to bed. Anyways, guys, hopefully in the next episode they will keep the noise down so little Braxton can go to sleep. And that is it for this episode, and I hope you enjoyed it. Sorry about the ending, I cannot talk. Anyways, bye guys.